Saanich North in the Islands.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. There are a number of groups throughout my constituency of Saanich North in the Islands who, with many others in BC, are sponsoring or supporting Syrian refugees escaping from the terror of war in the Middle East. The Galliano Island Refugee Project, under the auspices of the Anglican Diocese of BC, is fundraising to support a Syrian family or group to live on the island or in a nearby community. The main island refugee response team will allocate one-third of its donations to local sponsorship initiatives, one-third to larger organizations keeping refugees safe in camps, and one-third to activities for refugees to help them become part of the community. On Salt Spring, a refugee sponsorship group is working hard to raise funds and secure accommodation for 6 refugees coming to Salt Spring, including 3 children. On Pender and Saturna Island, the Refugee Support Project is a community outreach project of the Anglican Parish of Pender and Saturna Islands. Pender is the first of the Gulf Islands to welcome a new family who arrived at the end of January. The children are already in school. And on the Saanich Peninsula, we have 2 groups organized by local churches and working actively with the Greater Victoria Intercultural Association. SPRIG, the Saanich Peninsula Refugee Initiative Group, and Rapid Refugee Action by Peninsula Churches. Immediately, both groups are already well on their way to reaching their fundraising targets and securing accommodation for their families. Madam Speaker, I invite members of this House to join me in thanking all of these groups throughout British Columbia for providing opportunities for BC citizens to help Syrian refugees who've been displaced from their homelands. But Madam Speaker, let us never forget that tens of thousands of children and families in this province who also need a helping hand and who we have a moral, ethical, and for some, even a legal obligation to support. Thank you, Madam Speaker.